What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Easton. I'm back with another reaction video, guys. And today, man, you already know who I'm coming through with, man. My man Heady One dropped a new banger here. It's called Beggars Can't Be Choosers, I believe. Yeah, Beggars Can't Be Choosers. Listen, y'all already know when my man Heady One dropping, we reacting to it. I don't really know, man, what's popping too much. You know, if this is like a lead up to an album or, you know, maybe, I don't know, he just coming back with more singles and stuff. I've seen recently he been dropping more and more tracks, man. So I'm excited that, like, you know, this to me, maybe we gonna get a project, man. And y'all already know Heady One, usually when he drops tracks, it's majority of them are solo tracks. So here we are again with another one, man. I'm excited because, listen, he got that different sort of style and flow with it when it comes to his rapping, man. Also, shout out my UK guys. Y'all already know I gotta come through and show some love to y'all with y'all banging rappers, man. Listen, they super underrated out there. I think, you know, the UK has so much talent and it's just not even being recognized out there. I know Heady One's probably one of the more popular ones, if y'all wanna call him that, but listen, man, he's just unbelievable. I really like his flow, his style. So here we are with another one, man. But before we jump into it, make sure y'all head down, smash the like button, comment down below, guys, whatever y'all want me to react to next, man. Thank y'all so much again for the love and support, the comments, the suggestions, all that type of stuff, man, on those videos. So thank y'all so much, man. I really do appreciate it. If y'all new around here, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Check out the Twitch guys in the description down below. twitch.tv/isa613. If y'all want to head over, click that follow button. I'm going to be streaming FIFA. It comes out next week. Finally. So we're going to have all of that for you guys. But let's get into this one. Heady One, Beggars Can't Be Choosers. Let's get it. Music video and all. Let's go, man. I'm hyped. That last one he dropped was crazy. If y'all didn't hear it, it was unbelievable. You see, tell him.
Got used to, I love that, I can't be cool with. Used to got a let down down with school. Had the string sound, I was on a wing with. Must off like future. Mm. Me and him got beef now. We sat down and ate coldly noodles. Saw enough shot that I risked it all with. Niggas can't be choosers. Used to love that, I can't be cool with. Used to got a let down that I went school with. Had the ching sound, I was in a wing with. My mask off like future. Me and him got.
My man said mask off like future, bro. How come he's having beef with future? What's popping? Hey, did my man said I have beef with him? Hold up. What's going on here?
Cool with. Niggas can't be choosers. Used to love that, I can't be cool with. Used to got a let down that I went school with. Had the ching sound, I was in a wing with. My mask off like future. Me and him got beef now. We sat down and ate coldly noodles. Saw enough shot and I risked it all with. Niggas can't be choosers. Cash got 8 for pocket rocket. He did something foolish. Was playing with a hand thing with his bare hands like Rupert. Bell shape satin up, sir. Broski forgot about camera footage.
Hey, yo. He said Broski got caught, man. He forgot about the camera footage. Hey. Bro, he knows. Yo, he different, bro. He ain't like, you know what I mean, like a typical rapper, bro. We been, you know what I mean, he stages things, he moves a certain way, walks a certain way.
Cash got eight for pocket rocket. He did something foolish. Was playing with a hand thing with his bare hands like Rupert. Bell shape satin up, sir. Broski forgot about camera footage. Now we got a liquor with rugs on movement. I could've had 7 on my back just like a right woman. I don't wanna lie to her when I lie with her. She know but she don't like Bryson Tiller. She asked why.
Said I could've had the 7 on the back like a right winger. Bro, what? Yo, come on, man. Y'all know the bars come through with my man. What?
Now we got a liquor with rugs on movement. I could have had 7 on my back just like a right woman. I don't want to lie to her when I lie with her. She know but she don't like Bryson Tiller. She asked why I invested small. Why I can't self-care like Matt Miller. They said they got smoked but I know mine's bigger. 2 G17s now I'm down 5 figures. Burnt unlimited dingers. But now in the field and I played them fixtures. Pussy on shoot, no you ain't no driller. A newborn baby can pull that trigger.
Y'all hearing this too? How many? That was like four back to back to back to back bars. Seven on the back like a winger. She lying in my bed, but she ain't like Bryson Tiller. What? Hey, what?
But I know mine's been a 2G17, now I'm down five figures. Burnt unlimited dingers. Been out in the field and I played them fixtures. Pussy on shoot, no, you ain't no driller. A newborn baby can pull that trigger. I was in the trizzy. 500 grams in gym and no gymnasium. Went from magic to the mic, Channing Tate. Got used to that love that I can't be cool with. Used to got a letdown that I went schooled. Had the ching sound that I was on a wing with. Must go for that future. Now me and him got beef now. We sat down at 8 Coley, noodles, saw no shot, then I risked it all with. Niggas can't be choosers. Used to love that I can't be cool with. Used to got a letdown that I went school with. Had the ching sound that I was on a wing with. My mask off like future. Time me and him got beef now. We sat down at 8 Coley, noodles, saw no shot, then I risked it all with. Niggas can't be choosers.
Bro, this what I mean when I said my guy is rapping style. It is so clean. It is different from others. And y'all can tell, bro. He just rocking his solo. A lot of the times, you know, people, they kind of need that feature, you know what I mean? To really kind of rock out and go crazy. This guy right here, barely any features I ever see him on. And listen to the bars he be dropping. We a minute, like 40 seconds in, he dropped like, what, like 30, 40 bars? Come on. Even in the chorus. I mean, it's a mask off like Future. Me and him got beef, but we settling it, bro. We gonna eat some ramen noodles. What? Come on.
Niggas can't be choosers. Used to love that I can't be cool with. Used to got a letdown that I went school with. Had the chin sound that I was on a wing with. My mask off like Future. Time and him got beef now. We sat down at 8 Coley. Noodles, saw no shot, and I risked it all with. Biggest can't be choosers. They say biggest can't be choosers. Winners can't be losers. How many times did I lose my freedom? But the upside can't be movements.
And
my heart stop, it can't be booting. It just can't be another shooting. 300 English pounds to spare my family a house and loot him. And when I make 5 million English pounds, then I'm signed up for uni. Got hung jury in front of the judge, not Judy. Our children love my music.
Come on, bro. We said free up the guys, man. You said I can't be. You said I can't go back, bro. I can't be caught. You know, doing something, bro, being reckless. So I already did my time. They did, and they know me. As soon as they see anything, they know, hey, I'm going right back, bro. And I ain't even trying to do that. He said, I'm trying to get 5 mil English pounds. Then I'm going to go meet it. Did he say he's trying to go back to school, bro? He said, go back to uni.
I'm a sign up for come uni. Got hung jury in front of the judge, not Judy. Our children love my music. Real. She said, don't do it again like Pia and Mia. Bro, when I made a strip hot like Congo with a PR, not DR. Ever had a jigs pissed? I can't find that Nina. Bad B wanna get rid of my clothes. I think she's a Keisha. But it's Tim from Uxbridge, run from Dulwich. I can phone up either. She love the AP, but I come with a chandelier. That's you. Got used to, I love that. I can't be cool with. Used to got a letdown.
Man said she love the AP, but I'm coming with the chandelier. Cause it's flooded. Like diamonds, bro. I'm sleeping on my man, bro. Come on, man.
I'm hearing the bar. She love the AP, but I come with a chandelier. That's you. Got used to, I love that. I can't be cool with. Used to got a letdown that I went school. Had the ching sound that I was on a wing with. Must go like Future. Me and him got beef now. We sat down at 8 Coley, noodles, saw no shot, then I risked it all with. Biggers can't be choosers. Used to love that I can't be cool with. Used to got a lick down that I went school with. Had the chin sound that I was on a wing with. My mask off like Future. Me and him got beef now. We sat down at 8 Coley, noodles, saw no shot, then I risked it all with. Biggers can't be choosers.
Come on, bro. Again. He added again, bro. Banging track, mad underrated. I think this just rides out. Yeah, hey, mad underrated with the bars on this one. Holy, hey, I think some of the bed he was sitting on there when I said too loyal for I think it said for only my God or something. I think it said something like that. Maybe that's a hint. at an album or project. Maybe that's gonna be the title of it. But I'm excited because usually, you know, when the artist drops, you know, bit by bit, singles and stuff, snippets, projects could be coming, man. And I'll be super excited to see if he really, really drops one, man. And then, you know, if he even has features. Because like I said, a lot of the times he's been dropping tracks, it's just been him solo, you know, unless he is a feature on a track by a different artist. You know, not a lot of the times it's his track with a feature. Honestly, I think the only one I've ever listened to is Stormzy was a feature on one of his tracks, I believe. But that's pretty much it. I haven't really seen a whole bunch. Maybe I'm just missing out. But hey, man, that's gonna be the end of reaction, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you head down, man. Smash the like button. Comment down below, guys. Whatever y'all want me to react to next. I'm always in the comments looking for great recommendations by you guys. Make sure you hit the subscribe button if y'all new around here. Check out the Twitch, guys, in the description down below. I'll catch you guys in the next video, man. I'm out. Peace.